Okay, we're now ready. Please welcome Brooke Anderson.
Our next